my husband. I know what you're looking for. You came for the G-virus, didn't you? But you'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't know. You're about to die anyway. Leon, please, escape.
No. We're a team. I can't just leave you behind.
I'm just a woman.
Ada. No.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat. The self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
I will always remember you. Goodbye. Is that you? Where are you?
I can see you on the monitor, but never mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the secret office. Please, you must save her.
Wait a second. What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
Hello? Claire, are you there? Claire! Security office?
All employees are on the bottom platform. Repeat, all employees are on the bottom platform.
Thank you. Game over.
Oh, Sherry, you're gonna be okay.
Thanks, Claire.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
Thank you.
Warning. Warning. The self-destruct system has been activated. Each train compartment will detonate sequentially. Repeat. Each train compartment will detonate sequentially.
Claire! Stop the train!
I can't! The door to the control room is locked!
What?
Claire? What is this, Dayback?
So, it's finally over. Sherry, you look terrible.
No worse than you, Claire.
Come on, time to leave.
Now? What's wrong? Is something following us?
We have to go. We don't have any time to waste.
Go? Where?
Hey, it's up to us to take out Umbrella.